Smash the eye influences the character's position as you are in hitlag. The main use of this technique is to get out of attacks with multiple hits. The most efficient way to smash the eye is by rubbing the control stick.